How's it going, everyone? And welcome to a very special video, at least to me. And that is because this channel here has gotten to the 100 subscriber milestone. Something that I didn't really expect it to ever do, so getting there is really awesome. Now, that actually happened last Friday, I think, maybe Saturday. And we are actually at 111 as I'm recording this now, so that's really awesome. Now, I'd made a video a little bit ago, probably about a month into my channel. We're now 3 or 4 months into the channel, talking about what my goals for this channel is and stuff like that, and none of that's really changed. I have no real plan for this channel, but I love doing it. It's a great opportunity for me to do something a little bit different, incorporating working out, something that I actually have a passion for, and doing videos and sort of coaching by proxy of the videos, something that I like doing. And then doing the videos itself is something that I've never really done before, which is something to grow myself. And I've really enjoyed this entire thing. It's been about 4 or 5 months, I think, of me doing videos, and I've enjoyed it all. I want to thank everybody who has subscribed, but I want to give a special thank you to both Shane and Ashley, if you happen to be listening. They are two people that are early subscribers, and also two people that are relatively active in the comments, giving their feedback and appreciation. So, thank you to you two. I happened to miss who the exact 100th subscriber was, so I'm sorry about that, whoever that was. But thank you to Jason for being the 110th and Caesar for being the 111th subscribers. Once again, seeing the support for something I'm doing is awesome to see. I really appreciate it. And I look forward to seeing what happens next with everything. Now, I'm going to be doing a celebratory workout here. When you guys see me after this cut, I will be in the gym, ready to be doing the Angie workout. I thought Angie was fitting because it's a popular CrossFit workout where you are going to be doing 100 pull-ups, 100 push-ups, 100 sit-ups, and then 100 air squats. For anyone who wants to do it with me, you're welcome to. I'd love to see how you guys do in the comments below. 100 pull-ups is difficult for a lot of people. In CrossFit, we do kipping pull-ups, so you can be doing that if you are so inclined, and if you need a little assistance in doing your pull-ups, you can use a band or a chair. Just remember that in this, I mean, 100 of anything, whether it's pull-ups, probably the hardest thing, or squats, probably the easiest thing, it's important to be pacing yourself through this one. So what I actually like to do, I've done Angie several times in the past, I do sets of 10 on everything except for the squats, really. Sets of 10 on everything with a baseline of 1 minute each. If you're able to do that, you'll finish Angie in 40 minutes, which is not bad. It's a good score. I think the first time, my first score of Angie was like 42 minutes even. Last time I did it, I think I was 23 minutes maybe. I am still getting over a little bit of a cold, so I don't know what to expect today. But yes, so if you're doing this with me, awesome. It's going to be a tough one. Angie is one of my favorite, hardest workouts. Tell me how you guys do in the comments below. And like I said, after this little cut, I'm going to be jumping into the workout. So let's see you guys then. There you go. That is Angie. Did today in 22:49. Considering I'm still sick, pretty happy with that score. But Angie's a killer. Tell me how you guys did. 100 pull-ups. Ain't easy. Alright. We'll see you guys in the next video, and thank you for 100 subs.